क्या 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 बोलती है पब्लिक. For those who don't know me, you can call me PMFR. And like many others, I too am making a video on the Asus VivoBook S15, the new king in town. Maybe the queen. But first, a little info about me. Putting it simply, I am an aspiring YouTuber, pursuing engineering with zero interest in it. But that does not stop me from doing what I love. I ride, I climb mountains, I travel whenever possible, and make videos about it. I don't have a bike, but that's fine. I don't have a camera, and that's fine too. But something that really slows me down is my laptop. I bought it 6.5 years ago. It weighs more than 3 kgs, and due to the 2GB RAM and the Intel i3 series processor, it works like a tortoise. It has a 500GB hard disk, and the heating issue is obviously there. Well, coming to the new Asus VivoBook S15, the top-end version. Starting with the storage, it has a 1TB hard disk expandable up to 2TB and is paired with a high-speed SSD of 128GB which is expandable up to 512GB. Basically, talking about the weight, it is only 1.7 kgs. Carrying it, I can eat, drink, walk, run, pull up, push up, cartwheel, jump, squat, roll, etc. etc. Coming to the most amazing feature, it's speed. It has an 8th generation Intel Core i7 series processor and a 16GB RAM. Just like it can handle anything. For the battery, it charges from 0 to 60% in 49 minutes. And if the looks concern you, it works anywhere. College, work, travel, business, marriage, and a date too. In short, it's a perfect laptop for anyone. And coming to me, if I win the contest, that'll be amazing. But if I don't, I'll still carry on with my stuff. I'll have my phone, my tripod, my laptop, my Dunno, and obviously my glare. I'll still be doing all the stuff that I do. I'll still be living. I say hola, 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 bossa nova. I say yeah, I got the chunga, yeah, ba 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 ba.